The trial of the Flash extended trailer debuts. Continuing their trend for all of their other shows, the CW has released an extended trailer for the Flash mid-season premiere. Set to air Tuesday, January 16, the episode is titled The Trial of the Flash, taking its name from a storyline from the pages of DC Comics, and is described as follows: as Barry's, Grant Gustin, trial for the murder of Clifford DeVoe begins, Iris, Candace Patton, and Joe, Jesse L. Martin, must decide how far they are willing to go to keep Barry out of prison. Philip Chyper directed the episode, which was written by Lauren Cherto and Kristen Kim. The Flash stars Grant Gustin as Barry Allen, The Flash, Candace Patton as Iris West, Danielle Panabaker as Caitlin Snow, Carlos Valdez as Cisco Ramo, Tom Cavanagh as Dr. Harrison Wells, and Jesse L. Martin as Detective Joe West. New additions to the cast are Kti Sackhoff as the villain Amunet Black and Hartley Sawyer as Ralph Dibny, aka Elongated Man. Based on the characters from DC Comics, The Flash hails from Bonanza Productions Incorporated in association with Berlanti Productions and Warner Brothers Television, with executive producers Greg Berlanti, Arrow, Supergirl, Sarah Schechter, Arrow, Tan, and Todd Helbing, Spartacus.